Okay, welcome back to another edition of the Fireside Brew Review. Today, we got a cold November day here. You can see the snow's falling. Sitting right by the fire here is not so bad. Today, we're traveling to Frank Brewing Company, and we're going to be trying this. The Bombshell Blonde Ale. So grab your favorite beverage, sit back. We're going to be throwing some beef short ribs here in the pan with some vegetables, making a nice sandwich. We're going to be trying this beer. Let's get started.
It's the Fireside Brew Review.
What?
The Fireside Brew Review. Good talk.
I don't know what to say right now.
Ah, great.
Obviously.
Okay, let's put our grill grate over the fire. All right, let's put our frying pan over the fire. Warm that up. Gonna start off with some red peppers, some yellow peppers. Put some onions in there. Let those warm up a bit. And we're gonna add some of the beef rib juices here. This came from the pot that we braised our short ribs in. Now we're gonna add some of the beef rib pieces. This is some of the meat from our beef short rib cook. Beef short rib. And of course the first taste of this goes right in the pan. Now we got ourselves a nice Italian panini roll here. We'll open that up. All right, we got our delicious sandwich here made. Now we gotta try this beer. Nice golden color, lots of fizziness. All right, let's give it a try. First thing, very smooth, slight sweetness to it, very easy drinking. I want to say there's a slight kind of malty note to it. It's light, but there's a little heaviness. Very easy drinking, very good. Might even be a bitterness at the end, maybe a little hoppy note. But again, yeah, starts with that sweetness, works its way. Boy, good stuff. We gotta try this sandwich. So again, this is from my short rib cook. Thought I'd make a nice sandwich out of it. All right. Well, the beef ribs, spot on. Just like they're fresh off the barbecue. The peppers picked up some of that smokiness from the fire. And the Italian panini just holds it all together. Wow, what a great hearty sandwich. Mm. And we'll wash that down with some of this delicious beer. Wow, what a great beer for such a cold fall day. Now it's time for the part everybody knows and loves, the Sophie Scale. But if you don't know what the Sophie Scale is, watch this.
Take a drink and then you think, pick a color, any color, that's the Sophie Scale.
Okay, got that? Let's take a drink. Orangey. Well, I'm gonna sit back, finish eating this delicious sandwich. And thank you, Frank Brewing Company, for this delicious beer. Get out there, find yourself a blonde ale from your local craft brewery, bring in your backyard, find your place, and we'll see you next time on the next Brew Review.